Oh no, my hacking process has failed. I'd just like to interject for a moment. What you're referring to as Linux is in fact Ponzi/Linux.
I have recently
taken to calling it Ponzi plus Linux. Linux is not an operating system unto itself, but rather another free component of a fully functioning Ponzi system made useful by the Ponzi core libs, shell utilities, and vital system components comprising a full OS as defined by an ALWARE. Many computer users run a modified version of the Ponzi system.